What's up, class? Our lesson for today is about algebra of functions. If f and g are functions, and x is an element of the domain of each function, then f plus g of x is equal to f of x plus g of x. F minus g of x is equal to f of x minus g of x. F times g of x is equal to f of x times g of x. And lastly, f over g of x is equal to f of x over g of x, and making sure that g of x is not equal to 0. Let us try to do it on this example. If f of x is equal to x squared plus 4x plus 3, and g of x is equal to x plus 3, find f plus g of 2. Now, let's find f minus g of 1. Now let's try f times g of negative 1. And finally, f over g of 3. Now on your own, try doing this example. Let f of x is equal to x squared plus 10x minus 11 and g of x is equal to x squared plus 22. Find the following. F plus g of 3, f minus g of 1, f times g of 4, and f over g of negative 1. This will be your challenge question number 1. The next topic is composite function. Composite function is a way of combining functions in which the output of one function serves as the input of another function. So when we say f composite g of x, it is the same as saying f of g of x. Let us try to do it on this example. Let f of x equals x squared minus 17, g of x equals x plus 3, find f composite g of x. For another example, let f of x equals x squared minus x, g of x equals x plus 5, find f composite g of 1. Now, let's try to find g composite f of 2. Let's compute f composite f of negative 1. And finally, g composite g of 0. Thank you. Now, on your own, try answering this example. Let f of x equals x squared minus 1, g of x equals 2x plus 3. Find the following: f composite g of 5, g composite f of 2, f composite f of 3, and finally, g composite g of 0. This will be your challenge question number 2. That's it. Thank you for watching the video. Don't forget to leave your comments, questions, or suggestions down below. Hit the like button, share this video, subscribe to my channel, and click the notification bell so you won't miss any upload. Have a nice day and see you soon.